Support NerdSpot on other forms of social media, such as Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and of course, YouTube. Go ahead and check out the links in the description below for more information.
Hey guys, spoiler warning ahead. If you've not seen Avengers Endgame, go ahead, hit pause on the video really quick. Come back when you watch Avengers Endgame. I know it's a Spider-Man Far From Home trailer, but it does contain big spoilers for Avengers Endgame. Yeah, I mean, simple as that. Enjoy the video.
The Spider-Man Far From Home trailer is about to play, but if you haven't seen Avengers Endgame yet, stop watching, because there's some serious spoilers about to come up. But if you have seen Avengers Endgame, enjoy the trailer.
Everywhere I go, I see his face. I just really miss him.
Yeah, I miss him too. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your jobs.
What?
I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Look, keep up the good work.
Because I am going on vacation.
Heads up, Nick Fury's calling you.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury.
Answer
the phone.
Why?
Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
I gotta go.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
What up, dorks?
What's up? We're just talking about the trip.
I'm here in St. Marco Polo.
Oh, I think MJ really likes me.
That reminds me when I first fell in love.
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man. This is Mr. Beck.
We could have used someone like you on my world.
New world?
Beck is from Earth, just not ours.
The snap tore a hole in our dimension.
You're saying there's a multiverse?
We have a job to do, and you're coming with us.
Gotta be someone else you can use.
What about Thor?
Off-world.
Captain Marvel.
Unavailable.
But I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Bitch, please, you've been to space.
What do you want, Peter?
I want to go back on my trip with the girl who I really like and tell her how I feel.
MJ,
I
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
You're right, you may not be ready, but this is my responsibility.
Saving the world requires sacrifice. Sometimes people die.
Oh my God.
I just always feel like I'm putting my friends in danger.
The world needs the next Iron Man.
Are you going to step up or not?
I work with Spider-Man.
You work for Spider-Man?
I work with Spider-Man, not for Spider-Man. New plan.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to NerdSpotco. This is Jess here. As you guys may have just watched, that was the new Spider-Man Far From Home trailer, which was dropped today. At the time of recording, it is Monday afternoon, so some of you guys may have tuned into it, but I'll say it again before I talk a little bit more about what we saw and the big points we saw in the trailer. sorry, guys. Again, spoiler warning for those of you who have not seen Avengers Endgame. I've seen it twice already. I know some of my friends or some people I know went to see it already. Some people haven't. Regardless of the Russo brothers lifting the spoiler ban on the internet, be respectful of people who have not seen the video yet or seen the movie yet, guys. It's really that simple. As far as Avengers Endgame, or no, not Avengers Endgame, Spider-Man Far From Home. Oh man, that's the next installment in the MCU, and according to Kevin Feige's words, going to be closing out Phase 3 altogether and kind of foreshadowing the events of what's going to happen. You know, going forward for Phase 4 and, you know, beyond in the MCU. Obviously, the trailer is spinning that, you know, hey, it's still the after effects of the events of Endgame, where, you know, Spider-Man is being mourned a lot. There's a lot of difficult stuff to talk about in the trailer for people who have not seen the movie. it's really kind of sad. You see a little bit more of a different side of Peter, because he's still in mourning about what happened to Iron Man. But, you know, obviously he still has his Iron Spider suit, which is actually looking pretty badass. But his goal is he wants to be the next Iron Man. And that the world, and he literally says in the trailer, you know, the world needs another Iron Man. Definitely one of the biggest points of the trailer is that he's also still working with Happy Hogan. So that does also tell you something as well. Biggest thing for me in the trailer was trying to go ahead and figure out, you know, who is exactly going to go ahead and be, you know, remaining, and who is going to be referenced in the MCU. Because, you know, in the trailer, he does reference Thor, he does reference Captain Marvel. By the way, we do get our first footage of Maria Hill, which is a big thing. But Nick Fury mentions that the snap opened up another portal in the universe. Which, if for those of you who have seen Avengers Endgame, you'll know the exchange between, obviously, Hulk and the Ancient One. Talking about, you know, how if they remove the stone from one point in time, it'll cause a ripple in the timeline and cause another dimension. Well, a lot of the events of Endgame, I feel, altogether are contributing to that theory. Well, this does also set up another opportunity for even more storylines and continuations throughout the MCU. And obviously, you know, Endgame did already set that up with, I know, Loki getting hold of the Space Stone again and escaping. So the Loki from that timeline is still alive. Technically not the one from the main timeline. They're technically all the main timelines, but that created another branch reality. And especially with Thanos, the 2014 Thanos no longer being alive. That opens up a lot more for different characters to be alive, different characters to come in and, you know, do their thing. Anyways, guys, let me know what you think about the Spider-Man Far From Home trailer. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I loved it. I really did. I know it's a little bit of a quick video other than what you guys are used to from me, but hope you enjoyed it. This is Jess with Nerdspot. Got more stuff coming to you. You want to keep tabs? Check out the links in the description below and check out more of the videos and podcast episodes. Otherwise, thank you again for tuning in with nerdspotco. This is Jess, signing out.